cultural precinct encourages innovative collaborations, provide a source of enjoyment and creative stimulation to enliven the campus, to nurture students' critical engagement with the intricacies of our changing times, and most importantly, in a sense, to open a dialogue with our extended community. That's all of you. First of all, Char Soo by Hossein Valamanesh. We commissioned to create a video installation.
A reviewer described it as there is here a sense of beauty in the ordinariness, which is really, I think, what Hossein wants to achieve.
As a gallery and a museum, we would simply not exist without artists. So we extend our thanks to all of the artists in the audience tonight, but in particular to those artists who have been involved in the creation of these works.